a student athlete comes with moments of glory. But it also comes with great sacrifice. Earning a college degree is stressful. Now, imagine games, practices, lifting, and team meetings on top of that. Maryland has 63 graduate student athletes doing it all.
I wanted to come here where the academics and the athletics were top-notch.
Maryland does a really, really good job at keeping us locked in on academics.
Well, I love Maryland. I grew up here. This is where I want to play football, and they also have one of the best architecture schools, so this is where I wanted to be.
I think everyone really values you as a human over an athlete.
Doing both can still be overwhelming.
Obviously, at moments, especially when we're in season traveling, it's very, very difficult to organize taking midterms, taking exams.
But the drive to pursue both still remains, and their accomplishment doesn't go unnoticed.
The Barry and Mary Gossett Center for Academic and Personal Excellence decided to honor that drive by having all their graduate student athletes wear a patch that reads graduate on their chest every time they play.
When we have a young man who's shooting free throws in Xfinity this season on the basketball team and you see that patch, it's a peek over the fence for the fans to see that, wow, there's a lot more to this student than just playing basketball.
And for the student athletes, it's a true resemblance of their accomplishment.
First generation graduate student in my family, so like that means a lot to me, especially from a prestigious university like Vanderbilt, and even just being able to graduate here and get my master's, and I wear it with a lot of pride.
It's been blessing to see that graduate patch, to know that I accomplished something that me and my family definitely wanted.
For Terrapin Sports Central, I'm Alexa Wootten.